Boys and girls, do you like to eat? Man, I love to eat. Mr. Dean loves to eat. In this book, A Day in the Life of a Chef by Lisa N. Burby, it's going to take you through all of the steps that a chef has to do in order to become a real chef. Now, some of the things you're going to learn in this book are about cleanliness, about how chefs experiment sometimes to get different foods and different combinations of spices to make your food taste better. Some of the things that they have to do on a daily basis in order to get ready for their customers to come in, and how when the customers are gone at the end of the evening, what they have to do in order to get the restaurant ready for another day for customers to come in the next day. Okay, so in this book, A Day in the Life of a Chef by Lisa N. Burby, you're going to be amazed at some of the things that you're going to learn in here. So get this book, find out some interesting stuff. This is Mr. Dean for another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.